Okay, so I have some really good news. So, hi, I'm Butterfield Jake, and I just made a new Minecraft world. I swear, I have nothing. And I spawn right next to a village. What are the chances? Oh my god. This is insane! What the luck? Okay, so I have some lag on my controllers, so, sorry about that. But this is Nintendo Switch Edition. So I have some lag on my controllers. But yay! Possibly I have full screen. Hopefully I do. And I'm just walking around the forest right now. Hey, villager. Can I trade you? You can't trade these guys anymore? That's weird. So I'm gonna go kill some sheep. I'm gonna find a house in the village, and we should be good. Okay, so I did a seed. The seed was, I just typed in YouTube at the top, and, so this is kind of gonna be a boring episode because this is the start of it all. So this is on the Switch. As I said already. And, yeah, this is gonna be the first episode, so this is the episode where I chop down trees, get all my supplies, build my own house. Possibly in the next episode, or I might just live in one of these houses for now. So I had really good luck to spawn right next to a village. I was like, okay, so the seed was 666 Jupiter. I mean, 666 Mars. I know, I was being like, you know what? I bet you it's gonna do nothing. It actually spawned you right next to a village. So, yeah. Just grabbing this, I'm gonna make something. So, yeah. It's not a really good village. There's no blacksmith or anything. Still good. So I'm gonna build my own house over there, probably. I might do it off camera. But in the PlayStation 1, what did I call it? Like Minecraft Survival. Those videos, they could have possibly not been real. Yeah. They weren't really real. I put on house privileges. I'm sorry! That house was all built and creative. I'm an awful person. But when the new Minecraft update comes out, I'm gonna freak out. The new aquarium one. Aquatic. Whatever it's called. Yeah, it's gonna be amazing, that one. I'm just gonna make a pickaxe if you're wondering why I'm chopping down the street. I have really nothing to do! Yeah. So, I'm just gonna go kick that sheep. Come at me, bro. He saw me and he's like, oh no, he's gonna kill me. He needs my wool. Yes, I do. Oh, I got an uppercut. Uppercut. Die. We just need one more, anybody wanna volunteer? Anyone wanna volunteer to die? You have to be a sheep. No one wants to volunteer. Maybe we could get slime. Like no sheep. I was just gonna say there's like no sheep. I just found two, and I found a blue orchid, so we can get a blue bed. Well, I have to find a couple of them. Okay, so yes, no. I'm gonna make a pink bed. I think these are the pink ones. These are pink. What the heck is that? Yes! Okay, so if you're wondering why I'm like going all over the place, I have controller lag. I'm very sorry. Because I'm playing handheld so I can move my arms anywhere. This is gonna be a boring first episode, so you might want to stop the video or watch when number like 3 comes out, because number 2 might be the exact same. So yeah, I can make a pink bed. I don't usually get pink ones, so this is kind of an odd to me. Ah! Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm just gonna hit a tree. You are our special guest. Very boring first episode. If you're still watching, you're true Butterfly Jaker. You have to click that notifications button and click that subscribe button. Because you are a true Butterfly Jaker. I'm just gonna make this my house because it's a lot easier and it's right next to all the farms. Boo boo doo boo. This is gonna be my house for now. For sure, I'm gonna move in the next episode. This is just to get me started. Actually, I might just move right now. I'm gonna put my bed in here. The one with the dirt over it is the one with the bed. Okay. Baka 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 baka. I'm a chicken. I'm a chicken. I'm a chicken. You know what? When I get enough wood, I'm gonna return. So yeah, see ya. Okay, so I got the planning and all that done. So this is how big it's gonna be. It's not that big because I don't want it really big because I don't really need big space. So I was thinking of making it out of dark oak or birch, and now I'm gonna go with dark oak. Because, is that a skeleton? Did you hear that? That's a mystery to solve later. What is, where is he coming from? Okay, this is honestly really weird. Why is there a random skeleton? Tonight, it's getting a little dark. Yeah. So, I have a mushroom. I lost it in the arms of an angel. We might get other players in this, like my cousin, Alex Gaming. You probably all remember him from Chat with Alex Gaming. And break. And break. And break. And it's night. And I'm gonna just get this. And I'm gonna go like that. And I'm gonna go like that. And I got one stack. And I'm running to my house so I can take a nap. Boy, this is to my house. What you doing? Boy, why are you doing it? It's day now, so stop! Villagers! Jesus! Doop. So this is probably a really boring episode. Da 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 so yeah. Me and Alex might make a Inner Squad's coming up soon. But me and my friend Alex, we might make another, we might do Minecraft tutorials on how to build lit stuff with the lit people known as Alex Gaming and Butterful Jake. We lit. I'm gonna put an oak door in here because I just feel like using a bunch of wood. This is not going to be enough wood. No, it's almost Easter. I should. You know what? Comment down below. Do you think I should get a new intro instead of just saying, "Hey guys, Butterful Jake here"? Should I get I have some butter, but I am full back, or should I just leave? No. Comment down below. What do you think? I think I should get something good. And it was a random, I uploaded a Fortnite video, but it didn't come out. So, if you want to see that, comment down below. It's supposed to be fun for Adam. Okay. This has been about 11 minutes. This is definitely not enough to finish. So, my amazing house, #hut, over here. Finish the roof. End the video and have a nap. Even though it's 8:10, as you can see at the clock at the bottom. Yay! Okay, so that's gonna do it for our video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a thumbs up, okay? Do it! Just do it. And while you're down there, why not subscribe? So yeah, if you want to see my face, here you go. Good.